Oh man. Oh, that was awesome. Hello everyone, I'm Ghost, and today it's time for me to figure out which killer I should main. In order to get statistically significant data, you need 5 data points. So 5 matches with each killer, all using the same build with no add-ons. Some of these killers I played a lot, some I haven't even played yet. Let's gather some data and see who my best killer is. All right, family residence. Let's do it to it. Nope. Portal. I haven't played demo in a while. To be fair, outside of my experiment, I haven't played killer in a while. Hey, Steve. Why me now? Got Fang. She's not even struggling. Skirt up. Oh, they got it done. I was coming over here just for that. Ah, nice dead hard. And then Fang Min DC'd. I don't know what the deal with that was. So my third hook. That was the best pallet drop I've ever seen. Well, I lost Steve, but there's Jill. not entirely sure how that missed. Got that one, though. I think he has lightweight. Oh, that missed. Good job, Steve. I don't want to use all the hooks on this side. I'm gonna go hunt Ash. Yep, had a feeling he was running this way. Forgot to get dead hard. That was my fault. That's why it's kind of a bad idea to break unsafe pallets. Where? What's happening here? Alright. So, Steve and Ash are dead on hook. I haven't had a chance to set up my portals yet. And again, I also haven't needed them. I like to put portals in places that are near where I need to be, but also you know, out of sight, so the survivors can't just, you know, get at them super easy. There he is. Okay, good dodge. You dodge that time. Might as well zone him in the corner. That makes sense. Ah! screw chick right here, but I'm not gonna really need these screw chicks anymore. To be completely honest. They went this way. It's Jill. Oh, she didn't fall for it. Good job. Really good job, Jill. She's probably gonna be the survivor I let go, honestly. No. I'm getting stuck on stuff. Oh, that was perfect. It's perfect pallet throw. Oh, I thought she was gonna go for the window. She's good. Yeah, this Jill is pretty good, actually. The pallet for throw being perfect was because if she threw it too early, I just break it. If she threw it too late, she goes down. So it was literally perfect. Ash is out here somewhere. At least he was. He's got that gem down. Okay. Tried to dodge. That pallet setup is ridiculous. Here we go. No, this way. Man. Jill's on a pallet all the way over there. Or a gen. Why did I say pallet? Yes, go that way. That hook's broken. So it's useless to me. Pretty good fake. It's over now. All right. Something shack. Oh, it's gonna set a map. I'm so screwed. Yep, she's here. All right, 11-3. Not so bad. Double pip game too. Like literally that was my first killer match since rank reset, which at time of recording was like 5 days ago. So, yeah, pretty happy with that result. All right, GG. All right, Ormonds. Let's do it to it. Dione could really use Lethal Pursuer to its max, I think. Kick this. You know, if that gen in the corner falls, I'm fine with it. It's like literally nothing around here. Probably Lethal Pursuer. I don't know. Yep, and you're gonna throw it. And I got my hit. I'm sure the first gen popped. Dead hard. She's upstairs. Yep. And I have my power jab. Got her down. I'll kick this gen in the middle, and then I am going to use my power. Thank you. Well, using my power is apparently a mistake. Here we go. Don't know what you think you're gonna do. I guess I didn't wait long enough. That's fine. They actually got this done? Okay, well. There goes Claudette. Meg. I'll take the down, I don't care. Okay, guys, come on. I don't even need my power. This guy's just hanging out in the basement. I'm gonna use it though. Check that gen all the way over there. Okay, none of the remaining gens have any progress whatsoever. And Meg. Oh, that must be the Meg I killed. I don't think I've hooked Elodie, so I'm gonna go for her. There she is. I've almost got my power back. She's going this way. Yep. And there we go. Yeah, I definitely haven't hooked her yet. Because I didn't even know she had boil over, so. That's time. Patrol some gens. By Naruto running. Skirt choke right here. Oh, I didn't realize she was dead. I know I say it all the time, and I need to keep better track of that. These guys literally started gangbusters. There's somebody. Oh, that was so close. Did you see that? Oh, man. Oh, that was awesome. Let's see, so far I've hooked Elodie once. Give me your blood. Hey, here's the truth. I wanted to hunt Elodie. I really didn't want to tunnel you out. Even though I don't count it if there's two survivors left. But that didn't make sense to run right now. Wait until the hat spawns. I should have waited for my power. Well, then again, here I am. I just heard something. Didn't see anything though. Oh, here we go. There's a hook right there. Yep, I can kill her. She's free to go. I count that as 12 force because I could have killed her. You know, technically it was 10-3, but it's whatever. All right. Got some progress on my challenge. Double pipped. Quadruple eeried. That's cool. All right. GG.